A really easy spring break craft you can do with your kids is personalizing these super cute sunglasses that I got off Amazon and just hot gluing beads on for the kids' names. There's all different kinds of beads out there that you can choose from. There's glow in the dark, there's different colors. I really liked this more, I don't know, retro color palette. I just thought it turned out so cute and the kids love it.